Hey guys, first off, I want to say thank you to everyone that donated to the St. Baldrick's fundraiser. I also want to say a huge thank you to everyone who shaved their heads. Another huge thank you to the people that were the shavers. Then there's, of course, the people that came in just to support us and ended up having their head shaved as well, just because they saw everything that was going on. But that brings me to my point. There were people there that saw everything that was going on. And while I was editing a chug video because of St. Baldrick's leading into our next endeavor with the 8-bit challenge, not everyone got to see much of the St. Baldrick's stuff because the video was so long and it had so many chugs in it. So I could really, really use little cuts of it. But we have so much footage. So that's what this video is. This video is to showcase a strong majority of the St. Baldrick's footage. We raised over $22,000, and it's not fair that you don't get to see everything that was going on that day just because you weren't there. So I've decided I'm going to make this video because I made the YouTube page for the chug video. Why not use it to showcase more things that happen at meetups? Hopefully this will also encourage people to come out to more meetups, because sometimes people are afraid, they're new, they're shy, they're timid. We don't want any of that. We want you guys to feel like you can have the most fun in the world. And that's what this really is. So I really hope you enjoy the video. We raised over $22,000 for the St. Baldrick's Foundation, and you deserve to see how it was showcased. So thank you guys again so much for everything, and I hope you enjoy.